Batman Begins, 2005. The microwave emitter, the League of Shadows plans to vaporize Gotham's water supply, releasing the fear toxin. However, the microwave emitter doesn't seem to affect the human body, which is composed of around 60% water.